What up, everybody? In today's video is just going to be my curly hair routine. So this is how my hair looked after a couple days of it being out the shower. So yeah, this is how my hair look, and it's not defined at all. It's been laid on, sleeped on, and everything. So it still be curly at the top, but everything goes to just be like looking raunchy and stupid. This is deodorant, by the way. I'm gonna take off this shirt anyway. So before we get into it, it's really freaking simple, honestly. It's just water for the first part of my curly hair routine. I just literally put water on my hair, and then when it gets like this, these are the products that I use on my hair. This is the Olive Miracle Anti-Breakage Formula Maximum Strengthening Moisturizing Lotion. That's a mouthful, but this is how it looks. You can find this one at Walmart, Family Dollars, and probably the beauty supply store as well. This is the Hawaiian Silky Miracle Worker 14-in-1, and you can find this at Walmart. Definitely there for like $7. Sometimes I put tea tree oil or any type of oils that I have, so argan oil, or this, whatever oil that I have like just sitting around, this is what I add into the bottle. Only reason I use this, because I used to use this when my hair was not curly, and it made it like some type of curly. And this is the Curl Unleashed. You can get this at Walmart for like 75 or 94 cents. All those products right there makes up this water bottle right here. So this has all those products I talked about. It's mixed up into this water bottle. That's just the way I do it. But before I even start like adding water to my hair, I just go in with the Hawaiian Silky like this, put it on my hand. So I use everything dry first, and then I do it at the wet. I don't know why I do it this way. So it's just weird because it's just the way I do it. Yeah. My elbow's ashy. Are we going to ignore them or put something on them? I think we're going to put some lotion on them. I don't need y'all to be... It's okay. Ashley. That's literally what I always am, ashy. All right, then I'm gonna take some of this tea tree oil, and I'm just gonna put this around my perimeter. I definitely put this around my perimeter when I wear wigs, but yeah, I don't like putting oil in my hair like that because it just runs, and the edge is probably not the best place to put the oil, but it's fine. So that's pretty much how this is gonna go. Boop, boop, boop. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and start applying the water. And let me get the comb that I'm gonna use. I use a wide tooth comb. It's so ratchet, but it works. So this is the comb that I'm gonna use. I don't use no other type of comb on my hair unless it's like a wide tooth brush. And you can just pretty much see that the dry products really doesn't do anything. It makes it a little shiny, but it makes it less dull. Everything that is just the water and all the stuff combined that just really, you know, does something for my hair. Also just mix it in because it's just gonna sit on my hair. Definitely when my hair is more wet, it is more defined and it is more curly. This is like, you know, not trying to do too much, just trying to, you know, just do a little bit of something. I am just an icon living, so that we can live on this. over the place, but this is like, this is me. This is who I am. This is my curly hair. It's definitely way longer than this. Like, you can keep seeing this piece right here. I feel like I should cut this because this is not curly. Like, it is, but it ain't. Eventually, I'm gonna cut that because what the hell is that? Like, you really testing me, huh? You really wants to get cut, do you? Don't you? Trying to see if this is gonna curl up. I don't think it is. Oh yeah, it's not. Y'all can see where my curl is at. It's at my root. Everything that's not, gotta go. Cause I can't. I don't mind cutting my hair either. So, it'll eventually grow back. So I'm not tripping off that little piece. Okay. And the last thing to set it off is I put a little bit more Hawaiian Silky, and that is it. I just rub it through the hair and call it a day. This side of my hair is way longer than this side of my hair, so that's why it definitely looks like what the hell is going on. But that's just the way that I cut my hair, so I can't really fix it unless I just go ahead and take all this off. And really, no matter how much I wet it, it's just never going to be even because it wasn't cut to be even. It was cut longer on this side because I'm a dumbass and I don't know how to get stuff right. Oh my god, look how that looks, y'all. That is horrible. Am I gonna fix it? Nope. That looks so bad. That looks so bad. I just can't believe this. This side is like really flourishing over here, and this side is just trying to make it, you know? I don't know what to really do. I'll let y'all know if I cut it again. I'll record me cutting my hair some more. It would be probably most likely just this side because, do y'all see this? Oh, hell no. Something got to give, baby. By the way, I do not put any edges or anything on my hair. When I first cut my hair, I did put some edges, but what's the point? My hair always failed to over, so it was no point in like really seeing it. I don't like how I look with side parts. No right or left side part in my head is not gonna work for me. No middle part is not gonna work. I prefer my hair to be like this and like this only, whether it's in this wet state or dry state. This is how I prefer my hair to be. No other style, unless the rubber band styles that I be doing. I mean, that I did. Other than that, if it ain't that, this is how my hair is gonna be. I don't care who don't like it. I don't care if I look like a boy. I don't care if I look like somebody, auntie or mother or grandmother. It's fine. Guess what? I'll slay all of them. I don't care if I look like your brother, because I be looking like my brother sometimes. But it's fine. This side is really blowing me, bro. It's really getting me mad, bro. So hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. I know it wasn't much, but y'all just kept asking for this video, so I just had to give y'all this video. I really don't do too much to my hair. I'm like one of the most basic persons with natural hair ever, so don't clock me, don't get mad at me, because if you thought it was something other than what I just did, then you're wrong. I don't know what you was expecting, and I don't know my curl pattern, my curl type, or whatever type of hair I got either. I don't know. So if you know, let me know. But at this point, this is how I get my little curly fro, little curly Sue. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe down below. Thank y'all so much for watching. Bye.